What if we can't fix this? What if we have to spend the rest of our lives like this? Distant, sexless, held hostage by a magical menace we cannot understand.
Macy is the scientist of the sisters, and so she really takes it upon herself to sort of try and get her head around what this allergy is, why it's there, what it does, how it works, and obviously how to cure it or to get rid of it. And it's incredibly frustrating because she can't.
I feel robbed not knowing what it's like to love you fully, and I'm afraid I'll never get that chance.
It's a big source of difficulty and tension for her with Harry and with their kind of like burgeoning relationship, which they finally decided to try and embark upon. They're immediately blasted apart.
Can we not do this right now?
Do what?
Pretend like everything doesn't feel hopeless.
Oh, Macy.
Stop.
Yeah, sorry.
How do you not only just like have a normal life, but how do you also save the world when you're dealing with that?
Macy.
I'm sorry. I just need to be alone.